Who plays Neo Spearbell. Alright, last left off, we just did this little... We did Silent Crow and the Unrepentant Thief quest. Wanted to get those out of the way because this one, the Battle of Sekigahara, an actual fight. This is pretty much... Like, if I had to compare this to a battle, right, for turning point-wise, this would be the equivalent of... I want to say Gettysburg. It's a huge turning point in the unification of Japan. There's the alarm that says I'm streaming. Our next destination is Sekigahara. This is our fight, William, not yours. I can't ask you to join us, but this battle is one I do not know if I can survive myself. Okatsu wished to come along as well. For once, I'm glad that her injuries are not yet healed. This is a really long fight. Oh, I have this very bad habit. Alright. Let's do it. The town of Sekigahara has long represented strategic ground in the Mito province. In fact, long ago in the 7th century, it was the site of another decisive battle that split the country in two. Now, as thick mist hangs over all, more than 100,000 troops have massed to do the Battle of Sekigahara once again. Hey boy. The amount of legends that this thing spawned off, or this thing spawned from. It would be really cool if there are blood trees, because that was one of the yokai that were have spawned from this fight, allegedly, in yokai legend. Main camp. Bull, tiger, over there. Fox, the moth, the bat. Why I can't be supposed to be a back step.
いつ動くとまでは家康と訳しておらんのでの。数勢が決まるまで高みの。
リーフレゴから。リーフレゴ。ああ。安心か。向かうは西軍。大谷の首を取れ。小早川勢がこちらに向かっております。
Wow, he was really determined to stand.
Apparently,
I'm real. Oh, wait, I'll talk later. Alright, back when I was talking about the Otani, according to reports from this fight, he was so riled up to the fight, he actually stood up on his own accord. That was a big deal at the time, because this man had leprosy that pretty much crippled him and blinded him. So no one actually entertained the idea of him getting up on his own accord. Review parrying. Just this. Taking the other part. Not until I die. Gravely underestimated. We're already off to a bang up start, everybody. Full set. Not except for the helmet, but I already got the helmet. Let's see. Yeah, I'm using Jutsu in this build. Attack and defense against Todachi. Yokai. More so, especially coming up. Oh, and I also got his sword. Did I get his sword? I did not get his sword. Should stick with what's comfortable, not what's new.
Yeah.
What is this, wanted? Hello.
¡Dun-dun-dun!
He may not be the hardest boss in this level, but he is still a boss, and I will not underestimate him. Level up, we'll probably be able to do that after I kill him. He's a wind user, I think. Either way, lightning is his weakness. Tane?
This must be Kelly's work. Tell me where he is.
Kelly,
apparently that's the second best skill build you can get in the game. first is on to Sasuke. Oh! Or he'll stab me first. Wow, I'm already out of stamina. Yeah, wow, he's not gonna be. Okay, that was close. And that was the easiest fight in this entire level. Oh, goodbye, Boss Waifu! I'll see you again soon! Probably about a year. That's good. Take a while in order to get that far. You just said so, whatever. Make up your mind. Bad drop. I just got his gloves and his sword. Very bad drop. But I will be able to get the combo again proactively. The thing about boss weapons is anyone will drop them. Same samurai lock. There is no drawback to being for the holding pack I'm using that. Finally, this stuff I'm wearing classifies heavy or light? Medium armor. Yeah, medium armor. Sticky pot. regardless. I want to get my strength and stamina up to 20. And so that way, even whatever I want to wear, I'll be able to wear it. Or hopefully. Unless I gotta get my stamina to level 30 in order to wield the Warrior of the East armor. Yeah, those are our guys. I think I'll go all sneaky sneak on them. These guys are shooting at, it requires them to use so many bullets. Must be important. Say there's no fun in playing fair. Those people would never held a giant gun that fires cannonballs. Double kill. Selfless Senpai. Paralysis charm. And reticence, defense, more proficiency, and I get poison buff. Not buff, but I poison gets stronger. Yeah. This build doesn't use poison, so they might use poison in the future. Should upgrade my. Yeah, I need to upgrade my stamina next. And not my stamina, my heart. Alright, so I need to go over there next. But first, I want to see. Is this what I think it is? The death field. I'm gonna have to go clear it later. The armor crusher is at. It's in his throat. Why is there no Uchigatana? Medical case, satchel spear, guard armor. Oh boy. That went a whole lot better than expected. Grenade. again, you're supposed to have the advantage. They did. Until you did it. Oh, I forgot. There's someone out there who wants to shoot me. And these guys don't even care. How many bullets do I have? I've only got one. Really? None of you guys are gonna drop bullets. What? Obviously, I can't go out and loot the field until those cannons are down. Ow, ow, fire, fire, fire. Okay, I can't go further than here. Can't get that. No, way up. That waterway, but that waterway is supposed to lead you to the boss. So I gotta go around. A rabbit deal, Wakatachi Kong. So light armor. Ooh. Gives me a bit of life. Not as much damage reduction. Just firearms damage and reds are earned. Ooh, damn it, you and I can come. Sure. I'm gonna look weird because the ear is bent. Come on. detector. Yep. Still no bullets. Are you kidding? And open. Bullets. If you. Quality headset. It just loves to turn off on its own. Well, at least it's not during anything inconvenient or anything. Alright. So, what do we got? We got one elite. A gunner. Probably also an elite. And since there's two, might as well assume there's three. Well, if I can clear the battlefield, it is ripe for the picking. Except now the hard part of actually clearing the battlefield. That way leads to the boss. Come on. Come here, big guy. What's up, dog? Berries, Uchigo powder, elixir, medicine case. Ooh. A dual blade, and another medicine case. I know what I can spend all my ninja stuff on right now. Alright. Nope. Okay, well, we found the lead. He's just annoying. Hello. Hey there. Nice shot. The weakling. I don't think he's a weakling. I'm definitely probably gonna come back here and grind on all these here for my own good time. Alright. Oh yeah, almost forgot. There is not going to be a stream next Sunday, because I am going out of town. There might be one for- yeah, there's definitely going to be one Friday, because I leave on Saturday. Yeah, it's weird, like, after you take out the cannons, and then you come over here, and they're like, yeah, like, bleh. We're not dead, but we can't keep going on because the game won't let us. Which reminds me, I need to go back to the subreddit and get my fashion souls on. Alright. I saw a Codama spear. And that is that. Now it's time to go check in. That's the bonfire. And get ready to probably die a few times. Like, I've only beaten Stephon Sakon on one try once. And I have fought this guy four times. And he did not mess around. Now then, time to do what all smart people do when you fight someone who you know is a whole lot better than you. Immediately find a weakness and exploit it and fight as dirty as possible. Yep. Now my strength build, I did the double boss battle with Yasuke and Nobunaga. That Yokai Water Pot is the only reason why I even won. I tried fighting them semi-mono, or semi-fair. Didn't go well. Cannot buff my spear of lightning because he's immune to lightning.
いつぞやの突くり人か。お主とはいずれ刃を交えると思っておったわい。
I want Kelly.
I'm not here for you, man. You're actually a stand-up guy.
Come on.
Team Ninja and Neo too, please get rid of this combo. Please. This fight on my first try playing Neo, it took me 10 tries. My strength build, 1 try. On NG Plus, my ninja build, it took 3 tries. This is a build that's not made for PvP. And I wrecked him. I had gotten him stun locked. He never even got a chance to use his lightning. So, give me your spirit.
Mitsunari to Chabos.
I'm
not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that.
ミツナリに過ぎたるものと言われておったが、最後まで武士らしき方向もろくにできぬとは。ミツナリ殿こそわしには過ぎたる主君であったが。
I do
want that spear. It is a nice spear.
Are you trying to buy time?
That's a very hard boss fight. My strength build, who does not have projectiles, it was really hard, but with my ninja build, who obviously has no shortage of things to throw at it, it wasn't the world's hardest. But I got the Katajishi. Oh man, that's gonna be a tough fight. That we're gonna have to push for a couple of weeks because I'm going on vacation next week, so I'm obviously not gonna be able to stream. Agasha Dokoro. I got a spear, fire, a couple of bullets, and special bullets. If I do it again, I can get greater good armor. Desperate retreats. If I do it, I get Tokugawa's sword and armor text. And of course, the warrior's oath. But I want to end it here for the day. Alright, so this, as always, these videos go up on Sunday around 4:30 or 5:30. 4:30 was today because it was just luck. By all accounts, it should have been sooner. Or longer, I mean. And these videos are going up on Tuesday, 4:30. on Fridays. I do Retro Fridays. We're currently streaming Sonic Adventure 1. And that video will obviously go up on Sunday. Yep, it went up an hour ago. So whenever this stream starts, if you don't want to watch Neo, you can head on over to the main YouTube channel and watch some Sonic Adventure. So, as always, like and subscribe for more content, and always give me feedback. My name is Caddy Ohio, and enjoy the rest of your fine week, because I know I will. Bye-bye.